Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Singularity. I think we have crossed some sort of bigger threshold again. I don't know what Barisov is cooking over there. Could be soup. Anyway, I had to move my files around a little bit, so now I have two clogged up hard drives instead of one. Oh,
it's morning! Time to visit a friend!
I guess Barisov must have had very much free time on his disposal.
To inform you that Catherine, well, I tried to stop her at the dock, but she wouldn't listen to me. She wanted to draw the soldiers' gunfire to make sure you escaped with the E-99 bomb. She was shot just as the ship started. Catherine is dead. But we cannot allow her sacrifice to be in vain. We must succeed and stop Demichev. Unfortunately, the bomb you found is not properly charged. You have to get to the cooker. It's part of the facility where there is, or I suppose I should say was, something we'll need. Now, do quickly, Captain. Demichev is closing in on us.
Of course he is.
Please, you should go.
Yeah, first I'm gonna upgrade. I know, weapons.
Go on, Captain.
Okay, I'm still carrying...
You should go to the cook.
Still carrying this. I'm gonna... Yeah, once again, I have the chance to swap it out, but I'm gonna stick to it. Is there anything written here? I mean, I don't suppose how there could be, because Barisov is watching us all the time. My past and future. Can I at least get some soup? Oh, what's that in there? Is that one of those mutant muscles? Ugh. Are we on the boat? This. fire. Oh, I guess I can't get up from the same way. Pretty flowers here. Okay, so this is the ladder that will take me up. Back up. Can I cross here? Okay. Good. Okay.
After the Singularity exploded, the service tunnels were used as a makeshift morgue for the dead and infected. This won't be easy.
Yeah, I saw the bug. I want upgrades. Now then, let's see what have we got. Oh yes, I want this one. Once I get a little bit more, I will pick this one probably. Hello. So I guess that the fighting is starting to get more and more into combo moves. Oh, it's stairs. I'm not even gonna have to drop. Hello. Anything up here? No way, that red light is ominous. Wow, the TMD energy is almost twice my health now. That's pretty awesome. Okay, did it come from there or there? Everybody gather around. Crouching with these mutants, these particular ones. Uh oh. up on your own? Would be nice. Okay, I think I should heal up. Shaft one. Whatever that is. This? No. Heal up some more. Go that way. Yeah, I'm going to examine a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Ooh, we have a temporal thingy coming on. Okay, that's a cranny. Everybody is dead. Oh, I get it. The same corridor is passing through. Like the same corridor is going that way as well, I hope. Anyway, I'm going this way very slowly. So that my doodad energy will recover somewhat. And I'm gonna witness whatever is happening here. The
pet theory I have that that Renko, the version of Renko, who is leaving the messages on the wall, is leaving them back in the day, not like in the future.
I don't know how much more of this I can take. The Singularity exploded 2 days ago, and I haven't rested since. A few of the medical staff were able to open a triage in these tunnels, but no matter how many people we work on, even more sick and injured show up. This island is going to be the death of me.
Anything I can access here? I don't think so. Okay, this seems to lead somewhere else, so... I will explore a little bit on this side again. Somewhere else as well. One down. I have a bit of that what if I pick the wrong way panic going on. Okay, I take it that to get into this room I would have to go on the water somewhere else and pop up here. Also, to get in here, I would have to do what? This door doesn't just open. Now I think I have to go through the window. Yeah.
In 2 weeks, I will be married to Alina, the most beautiful woman in the world.
Don't listen to him, Pavel. In 2 weeks, I will be the luckiest person in the world, because I am marrying your brother.
Well, aren't you just lucky? I mean, from May. This door about to close. I missed out on a location again because I was worried that I would miss out on a location. Damn!
You
You are now entering the E99 processing area. I'm sure Dimitrov's men won't risk going in there.
You're saying this like it's a good thing. Okay, and I'm guessing this door will open. We're out in the open again. Ooh, screenshot. Wait, so the... Oh, okay. So the other... open area. The one next to here, this one. I wonder if I would have only... I think I would have accessed this one from the vent that I didn't crawl into. Damn! Open! Open! Damn it! Also, it looks like this. Yeah, it's full of glass doors. I didn't realize it at first. All over my body so the bastard can see. Hello. Of course. Is the door closed? Or yeah, of course it is. Open area, arena. Of course. I sense the boss fight coming. Hello. Yo. I want to throw this in your face. Bet it's not gonna be that easy. I need to crawl through places and... Oopsie. Okay, the cryo thing super effective. I wonder if I can catch them both with this one. Okay, and now I don't have the cryo thingy because that's not how you do it. Okay, I guess, yeah. Open! Let me try with these. At least I can crack it. Yo. Oh, Whoa. This one. Oh. That's not how it works, I guess. I'm just gonna use this round to practice. Yeah, so for the situations like missing those, does this mean I get these doodads like twice? Come on game, you're giving me extra doodad and taking away my cryo tank. Not cool, man. Yeah, I get the whole checkpoint thing, but maybe then allow two or three autosaves, you know, just saying. I'm just gonna sit here and wait until my doodad energy comes back. Also, I think I might still be able to utilize these. What exactly did they mean that you can guide the thing? Like, when I shoot it, it explodes. Okay, granted, I didn't quite have time to read the whole thing, but still. Am I shooting the same things that they are? This
doesn't shoot anything. Yeah, next weapons locker, and I'm switching this one out. Nope, not useful. I'm supposed to use some sort of combo. But point A, I don't have enough energy for this, and point 2, I need to be close by to use the impulse, don't I? Usually we do respond to shooting eventually. Okay, get my health check. Where's the other one? Are you gonna throw me a little surprise? I'll give a third one? No? Still totally grumpy about the doodad that I didn't get because the way.
According to the GPS, you've exited the surface tunnels, which means you should be able to see the cooker. It's a massive spherical structure in the distance. But to get there, you'll have to repair the bridge, which means you'll need to activate the DMD amplification platform. Turn on the power grid. Look for the switch that nearby.
One. Yeah, nope. I'm not touching any switches or anything. I want my doodad, and I want it now.
use personal protection thingy. Great. Personal protection thingy is the scientific name for things. You have no head. Okay, I have these ready, but I haven't equipped them. Okay, so which one? I want this one. Yeah, because right now it's quite at the end of the game, so it's better to use stuff up than just gain stuff. And this could be useful, but actually these are kind of... Yeah, I will choose DMD. So I did remember that the TMD perk thingy was limited somehow. I just mixed it up. How exactly? Oh, okay. Apparently we didn't take fall damage here. How cool with that? Arena setting up. A giant orb of doom. Okay, weapons locker. We get movies. What's this? Oh, switch. Okay.
Next, you'll have to boost the power with the hydrogenerator.
Hydrogenerator. I guess I'll know it when I see it. I mean, I did let some water flow from the... Oh, the sky is there and then it's not. I did let some water flow in the sink. That totally counts, right? It's getting late. I mean, it's actually it's getting early, but you know. Note to all mutants, don't chew on cables. Anything to declare? So this time I will take the shotgun. What's that? Is that a grenade thingy? Even maybe it's a very good weapon, but I don't know how to use it, so no. Okay. There's supposed to be a lever or something. That one up the trigger, because I would rather not. I want to hold on to my shotgun, because you know mutants and shotguns, they mix well. Yeah, this panel doesn't seem to have any prompts on it, so okay, press mouse one to launch. Oh, okay, so I need to hold down both of them, I guess. Let me test this. No. does not work as advertised. Ah, okay. I get it. Okay, okay, so it has to flow a little bit farther. Where was I? Yes, so I'm picking up this weapon again. And now, what I really need to do is to quickly get to the next checkpoint, because my both hard drives are properly clogged up, so really can't afford to diddle daddle like I usually do. Oh, and I'm back here. Can I get back into that building and check out that stash that I didn't get because it closed up on me? Like, in my face? Never mind that I need to hurry up. More of those, aren't there? Oh, I think we are going back into this building. Huh, cool. Water. Water. I want to see what's... Whoa, okay, maybe I don't want to see what's underneath. Any other secrets? There are any secrets down there, I mean, other than the copious amounts of dead bodies, then they are well hidden. And I am not at the moment well equipped to find them. I can always replay and to try for the completest completion after I buy my own copy disc. Anything to declare on the walls, I mean. Are we getting a little time rift here? Oh. To get out of here in one go. Well, fuck. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I'm dead. Whoa! Hello! Yeah. So let's see where the autosave takes us. If I end up in the valve room. Oh, I end up here, so I get to do a whole lot of do that again. Okay, this means that I am going to wrap this episode up. because that's gonna take a while, and my hard drives are not gonna take it. So on this note, I will end this episode and this session. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for bearing with me. See you some other time, and bye bye.